Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Once again, welcome my dear students to my online class, Mathematics Grade 5. Our today's lesson is Division with Unit Fractions, page number 761. So please open page number 761 about the division questions. Number 3. We have 3 divided by 1 upon 3 is equal to 3. My dear student, divide will convert into multiply. We change the divide sign into multiply and we will invert 1 upon 3. It will reciprocate, means invert. 1 upon 3 will become 3 upon 1. Now we have to multiply. 3 multiplied by 3 is 9. 9 upon 1. 9 upon 1 means 9. In number 4, 2 divide 1 upon 5 is equal to 2, and divide sign will change into multiply. 1 upon 5 will become 5 upon 1. Now we have to multiply. 2 multiplied by 5 is 10. 10 upon 1, that is equal to 10. Our next number is 5. 4 divide by 1 upon 2 is equal to 4. As you know that we have to change the division sign into multiply, so divide will change into multiply. 1 upon 2 will reciprocate, means we have to invert them. It will become 2 upon 1. When we will multiply, we will get 8. 4 multiplied by 2 is 8 upon 1, that is 8. Our next number is 6. 3 divided 1 upon 6 is equal to 3. Divide sign will change into multiply sign, and 1 upon 6 will invert. It will become 6 upon 1. Now multiplying them, 3 multiplied by 6 is 18 upon 1, that is equal to 18. We have the same method for all the questions. In 7, you can see that 1 upon 3 divided by 4 is equal to, we will write 1 upon 3 as it is, and divide sign will change into multiply sign, and 4 means 4 upon 1. When you will invert them, it will become 1 upon 4. Now we will multiply up number and we will multiply down number. 1 multiplied by 1 is 1, and 3 multiply 4 is 12. So answer is 1 upon 12. The same method we will do in the number 8. We can see that in number 8 we have 1 upon 2 divide 3 is equal to 1 upon 2. We'll copy down same as it is. Divide sign will change into multiply sign, and 3 will invert. It will become 1 upon 3. We have to multiply both the numbers. 1 upon 2 multiply 1 upon 3. When we will multiply them, we will get 1 multiplied by 1 is 1. 2 multiplied by 3 is 6. Now we have number 9. You know we have to do the same method, same procedure for all the questions. 1 upon 3, we will write them 1 upon 3 as it is, and divide sign will change into multiply. Okay, understand that? 2. When you will invert 2, it will become 1 upon 2. Now multiply them. 1 multiplied by 1 is 1, and 3 multiplied by 2 is 6. 1 upon 6 is the answer for number 9. We have number 10. 1 upon 4 divide 2. So according to the same method, 1 upon 4 we will have to write as it is, and divide will change into multiply. 2. When you will invert 2, it will become 1 upon 2. Now 1 multiplied by 1 is 1. 4 multiplied by 2 is 8. 1 upon 2, 1 upon 8. If you multiply 1 upon 4 by 1 upon 2, you will get it 1 upon 8. Okay, my dear student, I hope that you understood the division questions. Same method, you have to understand 1 and 2 questions, and you will see that the same procedure is repeating for all the questions. Some homework for you: divide the following questions in 706. In page 763, you will find some questions. Use the same method and solve it. Thank you very much. Take care.